So we are doing Psalm 128, and the response is, "Blessed are those who fear the Lord."